Robert to the airport.
I
can't believe it. He's gonna be in Rome in a couple
of hours. I know it.
He was really lucky to meet Lisa.
Yeah, she's really cool. We all liked her. You know, I think it kind of looked like love at first sight.
It's hard to tell what Robert's thinking. He's always talking about going off to Europe, being a troubadour.
Can I get you anything?
That depends on what I can get.
We only serve soft drinks.
I like mine soft.
I know what you want.
Excuse me, why don't you just make that 2 7-ups?
Okay.
You know, I think Robert was getting pressured at home. His dad wanted him to manage this place. But I think he just wanted to be a musician.
Well, Robert wants to make music, not play it.
Lisa going to meet him at the airport?
No, they're meeting at some exotic place called Polynesia.
I know how you feel.
Hey, don't
push. Don't be scared. It's fun.
My God, a flood.
Come on, wash your feet for once.
Oh, cow.
Oh, I wouldn't want to come here in winter. Hey, don't push. The boat sits down.
I bet you're excited. I hope he's here.
Hey. Well, I'll be.
Give us a piece. Go on.
Don't be so vulgar.
That's why it's called Polynesia. This is just the start. Hey, come on.
Living our lives so we're lucky. When we can smile and say we make what you can of life today.
Take a look at that one there.
Slip away with the most important thing to be.
You look. Find out if he's here. Go on. You'll get used to it.
Thank you. You can really play it.
Yep, I enjoy it.
There's hope for all of us if everyone would learn to play like you.
Yes, I know.
That's wrong. You can't know it all.
Sure I can. The only thing I don't know about is you.
What?
I must go with them.
What for?
With the others.
But the police haven't even seen you. You haven't done anything bad.
They haven't either.
But they'll arrest you. You'll go to jail.
I wouldn't be the first, you know. There was Socrates, Gandhi, Bertrand Russell, Jesus, and many, many more.
We just came here to see what it was like. Take a look at my car. It says I'm a student. All right?
So like you're all students,
let's
huh?
Let's go.
Well, what are you doing here?
Just came here to look. What's so odd about that?
All right. Get going. I won't be needing you.
Thank you.
What are you waiting for? Come on, move.
But I was...
Are you a student?
Yes.
Find your friends. Come on, hurry up. What are you waiting for?
Thank you. I'll wait for him here.
Lingering sounds are found by listening to seashells. Wandering waves go by and ring at the fog bell.
Sunshine.
Excuse me, sir, just a second. There's something I forgot to tell you. A matter of a minute. 1 minute, that's all.
you don't mind, sir. After you.
Hello, this is Lisa.
I'm fed up with Papa. He's busy again.
You don't mean... Did you see?
Heavens, no.
He's waiting. Thanks, ciao. See you around.
Sun shining high, clouds passing by, helping the season along.
I come here a lot. There's something really fascinating about ruins.
You know, Robert, I never met anyone like you.
Who, me? Don't be an idiot. I'm a bastard.
You mean illegitimate? Oh, not that it matters to me.
I didn't mean it literally. My parents are divorced, though.
Does that matter to you?
What matters is being free.
2 days in jail, you become a philosopher. They kept another friend of mine in that place for 2 months.
Love, was it?
At the time, I thought so, but I got over it before he came out. So it couldn't really have been love, could it?
At your age, it's common to fall in love a lot.
That's not funny. You should know love can be serious at my age. It doesn't matter how old you are. Or don't you think so?
Let's explore the ruins. You needn't come if you don't want to.
It's not that, but it's late and I have to be in.
Be in?
My father, he'll wonder where I am.
You're not a prisoner.
No.
Well, that's what I thought. It doesn't make sense.
You don't know my father. You know I'd rather stay with you and explore the ruins.
Uh-huh. Why don't you?
I have to go.
For me?
Oh, Robert, I told you. I don't know how else to explain.
It won't change the course of your life. You'll have the same number of kids. But you'll never recapture this moment. We can't lose it. Maybe the last. Stay.
Listen, Robert. Come to my house. Be my guest. Will you?
Where is it?
Too bad, honey.
You bitch.
Giovanni, where are you taking that?
Your daughter's receiving.
Oh, okay. Well, go on then. My daughter's receiving. I have to face the fact that my daughter's a woman now.
Not quite, but very nearly.
Time stands still for no one.
Don't be so depressing.
Well, I'm not going to start worrying until I'm a grandmother.
You see, they let me receive friends in my room. My parents are very modern. They believe I should be free.
Almost like a person.
They spoil me, if that's what you mean.
pity you have to come home as soon as you finish school, though.
What time do you eat?
When I feel empty.
Assuming when you feel empty, you have something to eat.
You assume right. What business is your father in?
Guess.
He paints.
No, he's an industrialist.
What about your mother? How does she pass the time?
It's Friday, so she's playing poker.
And you?
I study. You gotta confess, too. What do you do?
Just what I like. And I like being with you.
Well, look who's here.
Mark.
Hello.
The breadwinner.
Oh, my God.
Darling, you're early.
How
are
you?
He
wanted
to surprise you, darling.
I don't think so.
I'm pleased to hear it.
Come on, let's get on with the game.
What day is today?
Friday.
Friday. Ah. Poker night, that's right.
You should be used to it by now.
Well, don't let me interrupt you, ladies. That wouldn't be fair at all, would it?
Oh, we'd forgive you anything, you handsome beast.
No, enough's enough.
Is Lisa in?
Uh-huh. She's got company.
Ah.
Your drink?
Company, you say?
Some boy I haven't seen yet. Heaven knows who. Why don't you ask her?
Who's going to deal?
I will. It's my turn.
Well, nobody's auntie.
Yes, they did. I did.
If you'll excuse me, I'll come back later.
Ciao. Come on, Anna. Haven't you finished yet?
All in good time.
Oh, you're impossible. Let me.
No, it's my turn, I told you. Hey, come on.
I want you to meet Robert. Oh, Daddy, I hope you don't mind. I smoked half a cigarette.
There's no need to worry. It's only tobacco.
Wrong to the young. I don't have anything against this boy. It's no fault of his. I just don't feel he's the right sort of company for you.
Why not?
Because he's from another world, Lisa. He doesn't speak the same language socially. And let's be fair, he's been in trouble with the authorities. Been to jail. He has a record.
I can't expect you to be kind.
One day you'll be grateful to me. I promise you.
How do you know what I'm going to be?
Lisa, that's not nice, dear.
No, let her be angry. It's a lot simpler now. I'm going to tell you this for your own good, and you'd better understand me.
Yeah? And how are you going to make me?
It's only a matter of time, my dear. I'm being very reasonable about everything you say.
Pity you can't see it. Trouble is, you're too old, Daddy.
I don't want you to see that youth again. There's one alternative if you prefer it. Put him back in jail.
I hate you.
Thank you.
thought you'd never get here.
If it's inconvenient, I'll go.
No, it's not. If you're going, I'm coming too.
Lisa, I didn't see you. How'd you get here?
Look, Mother had some friends in last night who didn't feel hungry, so I thought I'd bring something down.
Marvelous. So we can all drink to Robert's good luck. Hey, gang, get a load of Lisa's leftovers.
Why, you're
not. Come one, come all. There's enough for everybody. We don't want any leftovers.
I'll be leaving soon. Come outside. There's something I have to tell you. I'm going to head towards the sea. The city's all right. It served its purpose. But now I need to get close to life, to nature. Rivers flow down to the sea, and so must I. I'm a person who could be happy just swimming, being in the sun. Some people aren't adapted to life in the city, you know. It would be so easy to get bogged down.
Why?
The first thing's you. If I stayed, you'd get bored.
No.
Or your parents would be unkind. They'd make you unhappy, separate us. It's better this way.
When's goodbye?
Tomorrow.
I'm going to skip school all day tomorrow.
No, you're not.
You know, we own a villa on the beach by the sea.
Kind of young to be wandering around alone.
I don't call this alone.
I mean, you're both a bit young, really.
Meaning?
No harm. I'm just surprised you picked him.
We're going to my parents. They have a house down at the beach.
Ah, home sweet home, that's the place to be.
Is your home a long way?
I hope so. I'm in this business because I can't stand it.
Thanks a lot.
Don't mention it.
You've been so kind. Well, what do you think?
It's not my cup of tea. That one's better. It blends more with the countryside.
That's the boat hut, not a house.
It's pretty. Simple and modest.
Have a look. Come on, I'll show it to you. Come on. Bought a fine net so that even the sardines couldn't get away. And those tiny young ones before they have a chance to grow up. I used to play in here for hours when I was small. There's everything here. Have a look. Over here, all of Dad's skin diving equipment.
I like fishing, but without all this stuff.
For God's sake.
They should have a sporting chance. We could really be happy here.
You haven't seen the best yet. Look at this. Like it?
It's splendid. A dreamboat. Do you know how to sail her?
No, it's a lightning.
It would really fly in a wind.
Once Daddy took us to the island, and that's a long way. You can only just see them on a clear day. Are you glad you came here?
Do you think we could borrow it?
Yes, why not? If you open that door and put down the rollers, we'll be out at sea in a minute.
Leave it all behind. We'd better leave it all behind. Today is
Doesn't anybody live here?
No, it's completely deserted. Oh, look out! Robert! Robert! Robert, you hurt?
No. I guess we've hit a rock.
What do we do now?
Swim for it.
We could use the rubber mattresses.
Better still, we'll float all the stuff aboard on top. We'll need it.
All of it?
We're shipwrecked. You said it was a deserted island, and we're castaways. Come on, let's get going.
I was so worried. I call this living. What is it? I'm feeling cold.
With all this sunshine? Strange. It's probably that damp dress you're wearing. Why not take it off? Don't be embarrassed about it. You'll be able to dry it in the sun. Look, down there. Pass me out your clothes, and I'll put them up to dry.
Here, catch.
All right, hand me the rest. Have you finished?
Yes.
If you stay in that cave, you'll be even colder.
No, it's hot in here.
There's no need to feel shy. We're all alone. No one will see you except me. You can trust me. I'm a friend.
It's not that, I'm just...
Come on, then.
Don't dry me, it tickles. I'm not shy anymore.
Eve wasn't shy in Eden.
Tell me what you think we should call this island.
Why?
That way it'll belong to us.
Why is it women always have this need to possess things?
Is that bad?
It's okay if you don't give in to it.
It'd be all right if we gave it a name, though, don't you think?
Let me name it. Mitsu.
Mitsu?
Mm-hmm.
Funny thing to call it.
It's a tiny little flower in Thailand.
Mitsu. We'll make it Mitsu.
Mm.
now then. Lisa.
Just Lisa. That'll do.
In the press. When anyone is reported missing at sea, an infinitely complicated mechanism is set in motion. The armed forces combine with the police in a meticulous search of the entire area.
What was it I did? I thought I was being modern, but I wasn't. Things are so different from my youth. I'm not a hypocrite, but their values, their moral values, are beyond my comprehension.
A father's greatest difficulty is being understood by his own children.
I know how difficult it is. It's another language they speak today.
I came here for your help. Because a man who was brought up to believe in God as I was, where can he turn today? Only the law can protect him and his children. However broad-minded, however free-thinking, however up-to-date, he must realize his responsibility.
That looks scrumptious.
I wouldn't give it to you if it wasn't. If you don't want it, I'll eat it.
Hard-boiled gulls eggs and wild tomatoes. What more could you want?
Fresh clams and seawater and hand-picked figs.
I'm not used to eating so early.
The best time to eat's when you're hungry.
Look at that beautiful sunset. They do everything they tell me not to. And besides, they're always telling me that I'm too young, that I'm ignorant. It's fair, I guess. I am ignorant, but so are they.
Maybe so. And what if they are? Mocking your parents is ever so easy. You shouldn't do it. Boy, I'm the one to talk. I was a rotten son. I can prove it to you easily. Do you want to know what I said? I didn't say you're ignorant. No. I meant that it was too clean. Women seemed to adore my father, and I said so. But that was before my parents separated. If I hadn't said anything, they'd still be together, I guess. Funny. I didn't mean to destroy it. Their marriage was perfectly happy till then. Now we're all disbanded gypsies. We all need somebody to mean something to. God forbid. It's all part of a pattern. A moving design. It's up to us, I suppose, to do our best with it. But we can't do it without love. Everybody needs it. And I want you.
can't be my fault. It can't be.
No. It's on both our shoulders. But what went wrong?
Hello? Yes, it is. Go ahead. Yes, I see. I understand. Yes, I hope so. Thank you.
Any news yet?
Nothing. Still nothing. They've called in the Navy. You mustn't lose hope yet. They're searching for the Lightning. I'll whip that kid if he's touched our daughter.
I don't give a damn about her virginity. She'll lose that soon enough. Lisa's all that matters. I don't believe you care, as long as she doesn't disgrace you. I just hope to God she's alive.
Okay, so that'll be.
Okay.
Grab us, darling.
When do you think it happened?
Well, she wasn't here the day before yesterday.
We'll need the motorboat to tow her in.
Let's get her hunting in first. We have to report it to the police anyway.
I hope no one else finds it.
We saw it first, so the 50%'s ours, no matter what. Well, I'll be darned. The logbook's here and everything.
Going to sleep. Do you?
No, I don't. I was really tired out.
A dip in the sea would do us good. It wakes you up. You feel like it?
Uh-huh.
So he had a prison record?
Criminal, no. Just routine. As you know, almost all kids of that type are under surveillance.
For my story...
Yes?
Did he smoke marijuana?
Not to my knowledge. I don't believe he even smoked cigarettes. No. He was a boy who always tried to live clean. Before.
There she is now.
There's no point in hanging around here, children. Go on home.
Excuse me. Are you the headmistress?
Yes.
You taught Lisa in literature, didn't you?
Yes.
What was Lisa like? What sort of girl?
Oh, not a bad girl. Just a little bit shy, but full of ideas and a good student.
And her family?
Home life, you mean? You must have heard her name.
In business?
Automobiles.
Hey, come and look. Hurry.
What is it?
Look.
No! No!
should we do about it?
First, keep out of trouble till we report it.
Both of them were naked and unashamed. You could see she didn't want to make love with him. She screamed for help.
Then how come you didn't give it to her?
Well, I thought perhaps they wouldn't like us butting in. They could have been tourists. We didn't know.
Could have been. Have you finished taking down the statement?
Mm-hmm. Sir. Here. Are you keeping a logbook, sir?
Yes, naturally.
But the 50% salvage goes to us, don't
you? You arranged a tow in the boat. There should be no difficulty with regard to your money.
I got my cousin Pasquale to do with the motorboat.
Then there's no question you'll be paid. Now then, let's read the statement. On the morning of the 3rd of June, we, Gianpiero Domenico Fosforo and Attilio Gaspari, about 6:30 a.m., sighted an abandoned lightning sailboat 100 yards off the coast of...
You're just wasting my time denying me information about it.
You already came here 4 times since yesterday, sir. I know you're anxious. We're using every single means at our disposal. Take my word for it. Everything possible is being done.
I don't think so. You're just stalling. I made it my business last night to talk to General...
I know. But I don't think it's going to do very much good. The only thing the General can do is refer the matter to one of his captains to be taken care of. Don't worry, they'll find her.
If I could get her back, I'd give away everything I own. Lisa. Lisa's only a baby still.
Her companion's also very young. Come in, Sergeant.
I'm sorry to disturb you, but there's an urgent message on the line.
This is Captain Reversi here. Yes? That could be important. I'll make sure my man takes it down right away. Gianpiero Domenico Fosforo and Attilio Gaspari, professional hunters. No, hunters isn't a profession in this country. Never mind. Sighted an abandoned lightning sailboat off the southern coast of the island of... Would you repeat that?
Heard the news? The girl's father has gone down with the police. They found the kids on an island and are about to pick them up.
We better get down there, too.
Don't jump the gun. There's no way of crossing to the island till tomorrow without a yacht.
Unless we could get hold of a helicopter.
That'd cost the earth.
I seem to vaguely remember you had a friend who owned one. What's his name?
Evangelisti.
Yeah, that's the one. Yeah. He'll lend it to if you ask him. You did him a favor, didn't you? Mm.
Give me the number.
Here, sir.
I can see it now. An exclusive of the fiend who kidnapped the girl.
Front page, of course.
Don't be...
Thank you.
laughs a little?
Mm-hmm.
Good. I love you and I want to make love to you, but I'm afraid. I don't think I'd be any good because I don't know how.
It's important to know when it's right. And when the time comes, you won't be afraid. Don't be in a hurry. It comes before you know it. And I'll be waiting. Until you're ready.
Same one. Why do you suppose they're here? In spite of their interruptions, I won't let them ruin this.
I wish they'd go away.
Like to hear some music?
You should have brought the guitar with you.
I'll go get it.
That's good. Robert.
What?
Don't leave me long.
Oh, silly.
Robert, hurry back.
No, it's too wet. They're more likely to be on the west coast.
We'll go down there if you think so. So why don't you fly a little bit lower so it's easier to get some shots?
Okay, by me.
You must be terrified, but we'll be taking you home now. You're safe at last. Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
Cover her with a blanket. There we are. I'll carry you. It's all over now.
We're coming in. We're coming in, bringing the girl in with us. Repeat.
We're receiving you. We're receiving you. We'll continue until we capture the boy. Over and out. They've got the girl.
Good, but we still got work to do. Let's go.
God, it's dramatic. It's marvelous. I have the chance to be able to capture it.
Now let's get back to base before the girl gets there.
Bet you I get you back. Finish all your stuff.
Coast Guard launch is coming in now, bringing your daughter.
She's down here.
Oh, sure. What a terrible experience.
Yeah. Well, that's what happened. I thought she was going to be.
Yeah, right.
Lisa. I've nothing against you. You needn't be afraid of me. Lisa, they're looking at us. Try not to show your feelings.
Like to smoke a cigarette?
You're being so unfair to him. I love him, Dad.
Go.